Jeez. That fear's really doing his best to keep us busy.
Thank you. Down we go. There's our book.
It won't budge. Again.
We got this.
Oh, these memory contraptions are everywhere. Mine doesn't really connect the dots up here.
Cheer up. There must be a purple battery around here.
Really getting sick of chasing that guy around.
Don't you know? In this place, you don't chase the fear. The fear chases you.
Look out, Dusty! Place to charge this thing.
Yeah. I'm getting too old for this stuff, Piper.
Don't talk! Just keep moving!
Your struggle is pointless, friend! Everything is!
Ooh, made it. When I get my hands on that bastard.
He flew away. I'm starting to share your feeling.
Spiders. That worked. Some detour.
We're getting too far from home.
If only we could have caught the thief earlier, this would have been over already.
I think we're very close to the conscious mind now. Do you have the book under control?
I hope. It's just really hard to get it to move.
Look out!
Whoa! Oof.
Never judge a flying book by its cover. Are you okay?
I don't know. I should have never gone this close to the conscious mind. I don't think this place is stable. Too many fresh thoughts.
Oh, you two! The heroes in this travesty of a story! So insisting on ending your irrelevant existence!
You will lose face and all your keys. All purpose time shows no remorse. Soon all that you have left us grieve over things that once was yours. And you will lose everything. You will lose everything.
Celebrations are just getting started.
Thank you.
glad he escaped. Big surprise.
Come on, big guy. You were born for this. And look, we can still get him.
Losing him. What's the point?
Get rid of me!
Maybe he's right, Piper. And if we ever get him, another nightmare will show up. Or the mind will forget all about me again. It's useless. Nothing ever changes.
That's not true. You did!
Thank you. Seems this is it, Piper. Might as well.
Okay! I've had enough of this sad tune! We get it! Everything dissolves in time, but things still count while we're alive. Let's face our fears, live till we die, so we can go out with a smile. Let's make this count while we're alive.
But
the walls, they disappeared. I didn't know you could sing, Piper.
Well, you were losing it, buddy. I had to do something.
All right, I'll try to keep my head on from now on. I wouldn't want this to turn into a musical.
Let's go get him!
I think you're right. Let's make this count.
You're wrong! Sadness must swallow everything!
Now just give up and let yourself go.
Now let me take your sanity!
Just give up and let sadness flow. There's no purpose just to play.
Fool me
more running, friend.
Yeah. Seems to reach the end game. Come put an end to me if you must. But your precious bulk will also fall into oblivion. And your quest will have been in vain. Eventually, I always win.
You don't win. All that book holds is faded pictures from the past. I'm the mind's courage. I don't need it anymore. Sleep tight, Nightmare.
Take that, Dr. Dredd! Oh no! Dusty! Your scrapbook!
Don't worry. I'll live. I'm more worried about the mind.
What do you mean?
The nightmares are gone, but all of this was not caused by a usual scare. It must have been a huge trauma.
You think the mind will get over it?
I don't know. The mind doesn't really seem tuned to big challenges anymore. I think we need to go remind it.
What? You mean talk to the conscious mind?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do?
Sometimes, to get back on track, all you need is a wake-up call.
Think it will work?
I think it will. Hey, you! Mind! It is time to wake up and face your fears. Everyone feels doubt when confronted with the unknown. It's so easy to get overwhelmed by distress and adversity. But hiding away doesn't solve anything.
Sure, honey?
He just moved his head! I swear!
Oh, my head.
Ugh. Oh, thank God! He's waking up!
I'm coming back to the surface, through the alleys of my mind. Everything here is broken. I need time to make it right. So hold on, and soon comes the day, and there are sights you must see. You float at the surface, stranded with no end in sight. Stuck to the ground while you're waiting to resolve your lives.